but I don't have dumbbells. I really didn't prepare for this. I don't have weights, I don't have kettlebells, I don't have any of the things. What you do have, and I know you have it, is laundry detergent. Go grab whatever bottle you have. Let's do this. This workout is called Gains with Gain. Set that down for now. Let's get warmed up. Big march. Freeze, let's swim. Reverse it. Now we're gonna roll the legs out to the side. A tapping jack. Now raise the roof. Little boxer shuffle. Add the punch in front. Grab that pretend skipping rope. Take your arms overhead, let's bend them back. Jumping jacks, or that tap again. Jog or march. Arms up, pull it down. Let's rotate the arms here. Now take them front and back. Wide stance, let's squat down, reach up. Two more. Football run, swim. Reverse it. Jog or march. Now give me that wide stance again. Take it around slow. Other way around. A little tap back. Or scissors. Let's kick it back. Add a little squat to it if you want. March it off. Big shoulder roll. Sweep it up. Shake it down. One more time, big shoulder roll. Sweep it up. Shake it down. Nice job. Hope you're feeling warm. We're gonna get right into some exercises for our gains with gain. All right. Starting with a squat and an overhead press. Feet slightly wider than hip distance apart. Toes pointed out just slightly. take it down and breathing out on that lift. Squeezing your glutes at the top. Two more. Stay standing. Now let's take this behind the head. Being so weak. I hope that cover's on tight. Back to that squat and press. Here we go. Four more, you got it. Stay up, take it around. Let's do this one more time, going back to those squats. Take it down, reach. Two more. Nice job, take it around the head. One more time. Now's your little drink break if you need one. Check out our next exercise. You're gonna put one hand up on a wall, couch, chair, whatever's close. One leg back. So whatever leg is back, the detergent's in the same arm. We're gonna be doing some rows. Eight more on this arm, you got it. Changing legs. Setting up and go. Last one. Now put that bottle down. I'm gonna put it on its side. A little cardio in between. Don't squish your detergent. Four, three, two, one. Pick it back up. Reset, whether you're on the wall or just with a flat back, leaning on that knee. Shoulders are back. Let's go. Take it up. Changing sides. Shoulders back, nice flat back. Set that bottle down. Back to that tap. Carefully. Four, three, two, one. Reset. Last time. Shoulders back. Here we go. Take it up. Dip. Last one, changing sides. Ready? Shoulders back. Let's go. Four to go. Four, three, two, and one. Set that down. Last time for that little tap. Grab a mat or a towel as well. We're going to sit down for the next one. All right. Little Russian twist coming up. Now, if you get low back pain, this is your move. You're going to stay up tall. Take it side to side here. Squeezing that core tight. Option two is here. I'm a big fan of option two. Option three is here. When you're doing option three, if all the work is in your legs, go back to option two. You want all the work in the core. Pull that thought. Take it at your own pace. Just keep moving, keep breathing. Nice job. This next one's gonna be fun. Laying on your back. You're gonna put that detergent on your shoelaces and on your shins. Balance it. Now carefully lowering from the hips and lifting. You don't have to go far. Keep that core stable so it balances. Don't let that low back arch. We want to keep a neutral spine, so there is a small space between your low back and the mat the whole time. Squeezing, breathing. Let's get one more in here. Ooh. All right, back to the twist. Set up your option. Here we go. Nice job, let's reset. Balance that on your feet, on your shins. Pick it up. Get that 90 degree angle. Slowly lower, slowly lift. And if balancing that just isn't working out, do it without the detergent on your legs. One more time, you got it. Nice job. Reset, last time. Pick your favorite option. Maybe you want to change your option this time. It's up to you. Nice job. Lay back one last time. Let's set this up. Slowly. Don't hold your breath. This life is an exploration. You gotta see what I see in you. If I just want to live, would you stay by my side? Or is it gonna say goodbye? Can you tell me right now? If I couldn't buy you the fancy things in life, surely would it be alright? Come and show me that you know. Tell me, would you really mind for me? Last one. Oh, I almost lost it. There we go. Grab a drink. All right. This next one, you can do it from your knees or from your toes. We're going into a high plank. So you're going to place the bottle behind one arm. The other arm's going to come and take it away. And keep passing back and forth. Or up on your toes, you could be in a wide stance or a narrow stance. At your own pace, let's give it a try. Try not to move your hips side to side. We're squeezing the core tight. All right, have a seat. We're gonna try this fun one. So, the detergent is going to weave under and over, under and over. Give it a try. If nothing, you'll laugh about it, and laughing is still at work. You can also sit here as an option, relaxing the shoulders down. Back to that plank. All right, knees or toes. Set it up right behind one arm. The other arm comes and takes it away. Nice job. Have a seat. Let's try that again. Well, it's easier to hold it by the handle is what I've learned just now. If you're managing, just keep doing what you're doing. If not, stay in that hold. Oh. One more time for each. We got this. Let's go. Breathe. Squeeze. We're almost done. Have a seat. One more time. Try to go the opposite way around if you haven't yet. As if it were complicated already. Four, three, two, one. Standing up for our last moves. We have one more set, then we're all done. This is going to be similar to what we did at the beginning. Between the feet. Nice wide squat stance this time. You're going to squat, squat, press. Have a look. If you're not getting to the floor with a straight chest out front, you don't have to go all the way down. You can keep it here. Whatever works best for you. Nice job. Pulsing squat, wide squat stance. Stay in it with me. I'll know if you get up. Shake. Back to the squat. Catch and press. Let's go. Ooh, that was a fancy catch. I don't know if you caught that one. Last time, pulsing squat right into it. Keep breathing. Last eight. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, One shake. Okay. One more of each. Woo. Then we're going to cool it down. Finishing this strong as always. Let's fire it up last time. Make this your best one. Last one, pulse it. Stay with me. I know it burns, but we're done after this. 16 left. Just yet. Let's go into a slow twist. Slow down that breathing. Big inhale through the nose. Exhale through the mouth. Now roll those legs out to the side. Still with those big deep breaths. Plant the feet, sweep the arms. Let's flip one arm across. Switch sides. Take one leg up. If you can't reach that foot, point it back. Push that hip out to the front. Open up the hip. Full feeling it in the quads. Either or. Now whatever foot you have back or the one you're holding, take it to the front, shift the hips back, lean forward with a flat back. You can either place your hands on your thigh or reach for that toe. Come back up, let's change sides. Here, or here. Whatever one you prefer. Kick it out front. Sit the hips back. Flat back forward. Rest on the top, on the thigh, or you can reach for your toes. Let it go. Shake it out. Shake it out. Let's sweep it low. Sweep it up. Give yourselves a hand. Thanks for joining me.